This afternoon, a man arrested Monday after a woman was stabbed to death in a Bakersfield apartment. Dante Isaac pleaded not guilty to the charges against him this afternoon. Bakersfield police say officers found a woman dead at an apartment on Coventry Drive that is south of the Valley Plaza Mall. The coroner has not yet released the woman's identity. Bakersfield police are asking anyone with more information about what happened to give them a call at 327-7111.